to Big 2 Sports.
If there was any doubt that Midland Lee would be back this fall, I think you know the answer after week one. The Rebels making the 5-hour trip down to Smithson Valley and coming back with a win in hand. The Rebs getting to play on their home turf tomorrow night. Abilene High making the trip down to the Basin. The Eagles 0-1 after they fell 13-7 at Amarillo Tascosa. And with both teams priding themselves on the defensive side, there should be a great deal of physicality on display.
You know, we're expecting a tough West Texas fight. I mean, this is a historic West Texas rivalry. I think we played different out here. I mean, even looking at us beating Smithson Valley, I think that we play a different style of football out here. You know, we're gonna try to make teeth of it, and I think that both teams are gonna try to make each other's teeth of it.